clothespin people?
Then why do you need clothespin people?
Remember when we said we're gonna go, hi, I am whoever I am.
Oh, boy, that's Cardinals, one of my favorites. Snacks for those critters.
Yeah, look.
I think. Whoa.
What is it?
Shark? Did I see shark meat? Please tell me that's a shark meat. How do you know whose is whose?
Because blue is Nosey's nose and mama's.
Oh.
This is Nosey's and mama's. Oh,
so when you do this.
Abby, you forgot to give me my stocking!
Oh, I thought you were doing it.
Squishy.
Oh, good, you got books to read. We'll have to tell
Daddy, this. Daddy!
What?
What did you get?
I think Santa decided that we are...
for my wife.
Oh, it seems...
Cat's Cradle Fun!
Chili Pop!
Daddy Pop Day! Oh, look! I got an ear! I got an ear!
Oh, yeah, you open it!
Pokemon has an ear. Another brain game.
Oh, this is some squishy pink thingy. Yuck!
good idea because I think maybe the coins could come out, don't you think?
That's it. That's all the stuff in mine. Well, it's just there's something cool.
Unless it just had one of those cardboard pieces in it.
See, Mommy?
Let me see Jigglypuff.
No. That's a Pokemon. Oh, I got another M&M's ball. It's this size.
I thought they'd make a fun.
Wait.
Say the Pokemon.
No, Mom. They Velcro.
So Jigglypuff is not
each other.
I was going to make them clap hands. They were so happy to be
No,
Pokemon.
No, no. They Velcro to each other.
I didn't know that.
Hey, look.
So is this
look, they're married.
No, they're boy, they're girl and girl.
You think?
Yeah, the stick plastic.
I guess they just dance.
Yeah, look.
La 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 la.
See if Pokeball stick to them.
Look. Da 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 da.
Michael.
Can you see the train? I told you.
Put all this stuff in my house. I think we better stop right now. Go upstairs and take a whole bag of old stuff out of your room.
Last night I was talking to Emily. I wanted to put a sign on the door. I said, Santa, we have enough stuff already. Please leave stuff.
Obviously you didn't.
For the poor people. You know what Emily told me? Tell her.
We already made some stuff for them.
She said, do you know how much stuff those poor people are getting? All these cans of food are bringing and all the stuff are bringing to school. The poor people are doing just fine.
Okay. Here are for Rachel. Why? He only says it's R.
Looking out for number one, right?
So you finally have your own cat's cradle.
It's called Card Game, do you understand?
Yeah. I'm Jigglypuff.
Now what does the book tell you what to do?
Runny, go fish, and solitaire.
Tells me how to do it.
All
in one?
We already know?
I think so. I think
that's cool.
Might tell us how to do the beat thing.
The what?
It looks like they're questions or something.
Well, we probably, you know what, let me go up and get a garbage bag because...
Is anything burning upstairs?
I don't think so.
15 grape
juice. Check the rolls, and then we gotta make sure we put our paper aside so that we don't throw out a piece to something we need, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm opening this.
Oh, this is pretty, right?
No, don't open anything without my wife, woman.
Darn.
Or I'll go up to bed.
This is so pretty.
Hey, put that down. It's mine.
Oh, cat's great. Do you know how to do cats?
Yeah, I think I remember.
It's sort of a thing.
Not really. Like, something like this.
Alright, I'll show you. Okay.
Get it out of the way.
Yeah, then.
Like I take my pinkies and I go like this.
Yeah, and I'll bring it up.
supposed to do that quick.
Yours isn't very stretchable.
No, it doesn't stretch.
Boing.
Alright, that's it. I'm getting big.
Dad, this is what Pokemon looks like. They're not people. These are Pokemon.
They're
Snorlax. Which? Snorlax is the biggest Pokemon.
Okay, is this yours? Which one is yours?
Ears,
no.
Hair, hands, feet.
Oh my god.
Eyes, mouth. Do you see that? Okay, that's Jigglypuff.
I thought that was his nose.
Oh, Dad.
His eyes, and then the eyebrow.
What do you think?
Two horns.
What? What do you think, Daddy?
Eyes, nose, front feet, ears, antlers.
Daddy, this is Jigglypuff.
Daddy. Eye, mouth, hand, feet.
Tail. Black tail.
This isn't a tail. You hang that up.
What are you going to hang that?
It's a keychain. Look.
No, I think it's a big earring.
Okay, Dad. It'd be hanging down to here. Here.
Your hair hangs down there.
Ear, eye, mouth, hand, foot. Body.
Got that?
There's another one that looks like this, except it's Wigglytuff.
Yes, it's Wigglytuff.
Wigglytuff? What would I be called if I was a Pokemon?
Snorlax.
What?
Snorlax.
Snorlax? What?
Yeah, that is a Pokemon. It's a big Pokemon about as big as this whole room. It's blue and it never opens its eyes. It just goes like this. And if it's really hungry, it goes. Snorlax.
Snorlax.
It's
a
baby.
Snorlax.
I don't know. Give me this. My baby.
I think I had it for.
It's a big, fat.
I'm gonna jump you. Sleepy.
Save it. And you're attacking people.
Oh, you think they'd like that? They don't even have anything to hang about.
Poor people love Pokeballs.
That isn't a Pokeball. We have no Pokeball here.
That's a pokey person.
Come on. That's a Pokemon, Dad.
Pokemon.
Pokemon. Gotta catch them all.
Gotta catch them all. There's 150.
What is she talking about?
What? No.
Pokemon. You get a Pokemon.
But what are you doing? Hurry
Pokemon.
Up. And don't forget the big plastic bag.
Look.
Okay, we're gonna eat a cinnamon roll, but cinnamon isn't gonna like that.
Do you get it? Mom's gonna break down a cinnamon roll. We're gonna eat the cinnamon roll, but cinnamon isn't gonna like
that. You didn't get anything, Daddy.
Huh?
You didn't get anything.
Oh, well.
I mean, cinnamon. Dad, you didn't get anything.
Right?
How could you let them starve like that when there was food hanging off of the roof? If there was a big turkey on our roof, would you eat it?
No.
Well, you should. They're empty. Look. See? It's empty. Cinnamon, show her that it's empty. Say it's empty.
You think Santa went to Grandma Connor's too?
He's sitting in it. That means it's empty.
Think Santa went to Grandma Connor's?
Yep. Cinnamon, that is your dish. You don't stand it. Hi, Sparky.
Hey,
Sid. Get out of the dish.
I should give Nancy a yo-yo and a piece of good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I gotta give him.
Give Uncle Pete some kid.
You're right.
So
what should
guys,
I give him?
Did you guys stay up last night?
I'll give him this.
No, and he saw.
Oh, it. These are lighter than you think.
She saw. She didn't see the.
Daddy, feel this. Lift it up.
Dad, lift it up.
Dad, that's so light. And he saw that slide. She didn't see the reindeer, but she just saw lights in the sky.
Really?
Yeah, she saw it.
Did she wave?
No.
Did he wave back?
She never even waved to begin with, Dad.
Did he have a horn?
No.
Did he have a horn?
Yeah,
yeah.
Hi!
So you gave him some already?
Yeah, and I gave him those noodle thingies. Because
holy
mackerel. You know, the camera's taping us. Frankie, go upstairs. There's some good food up there. Yeah.
Hey,
let's go up.
Which Pokemon is this?
That's no Pokemon. That's M&M.
Wait, stop calling me Pokemon.
Okay, then. M&M, Pokemon. M&M, Pokemon. M&M, Pokemon.
M&M's Pokemon.
No, you're wrong. Perky pink Pokemon.
Hey!
I'll open
hey,
it!
So it's Perky! That's Perky. Where's Blue Butt?
Blue Butt?
I named him Blue Butt. It's Belle.
Cool! A baby thingy!
A what?
Baby Street!
I think I put enough sugar.
Which Pokemon stuff is that?
It's a beanie.
It's a beanie? Pokemon makes a beanie?
Oh, Dad. Mom, instead of him being in the bag of that box thing, I think I might put seaweed in it. Because
that's up to you. The box is yours.
Not that I mean. I like him a lot, but seaweed, him
in the
and
box?
His tag and everything is getting damaged.
No, I put him in there.
A candy dispenser. Daddy,
Pix! And I got Pix!
What? A Pix candy dispenser.
This stuff from us.
I know.
I never saw kids do that before.
Daddy, look at.
Which one?
See Groovy.
Which one of you guys broke the?
Ray. Well, actually, no. Oh. The presents were in there.
Yeah, Santa probably did.
I don't
want
to put you.
Oh, great.
Thank you for Rex, Dad.
I'm going to bust the place up. Rex.
Mom. Yeah. I'm purposely keeping this on that.
It says too rich from Dad.
He knows.
Mom, don't you want to open that presents, guys?
I'm going to eat my biscuit and watch you guys.
What
you
about
guys
you?
Have so many presents.
Here's my present right here. I got my present about 11 years ago.
Oh, this looks good.
Oh, here's me from the tag, so I got to open this. This looks like the beanie, too.
Red, this is both of ours.
And this is like...
You guys are funny.
Thank you, Nosey! And Mom Giddy!
Rachel, let's open this.
Red, there's a garbage behind you, though. Not the bag, though.
Ray, come on. Open this with me. Here, show it to the camera.
No camera, the bag I got.
Come on this way, then show.
No, she's fine. It gets all the TV.
What
push
is it?
To hear cannon.
What is it? When did we get that?
Santa got it. You can tell by the wrapping. Well, me and Santa Claus, the rest.
The huge one, that movie Toy Story.
Yeah.
guy.
Where's
stick
mine?
I can't find one that says me.
E, right here, Emily.
There you go.
E, right here, Emily.
Oh, I want to open this one.
Ooh, on for Rachel.
I'll wait for you.
Of course!
Of course.
Let me see.
Is that remote control, Emmy?
Remote control
races all over my living room.
Go put that over there.
My turn. I waited for you. Now you gotta wait for me, okay?
What kind of a Dodge? Hey, that's who makes my van.
It's short. I see a pig! I gotta see a pig!
That's a chia pet.
No, it's a chia pig!
think she has to stay in the box.
Yep, she definitely.
That's
my gosh, she's great.
All right, now, I've seen Ray open a lot of presents.
Oh. Okay, Ray, why don't you know what? Do mommy a favor, take a minute and make your presents in a nice pile over there against the wall.
Yeah, not on the table because
everything's gonna tip over.
This is a good Christmas.
Make a nice big.
For heaven's sake, this thing won't stand.
Take your book off. Make it nice so you can see everything, honey. Because you're gonna want to play with it. Stand it up nice.
And what's that little pile you got going
That's
on?
That's a girl. Stand it up.
I'm just trying to make this so nothing falls down. I mean, it was all falling down, so I don't find it.
That's
good,
girl. Make a big pile for all your
stuff.
You
can't believe we got another Barbie. You did not need another Barbie, right?
Yeah, I don't have any Majesty.
She needed a Majesty. I think Emmy's got all the Majesties.
Yeah.
Anna must have won a level.
What is it? Emmy does have some Majesties.
It's a book, I think.
Oh, it's a tape. It's a tape.
Oh.
What tape? My tape.
Okay.
Old River, okay.
Old River.
Oh, something.
Emily, on the back it says what it's about if you want to read it.
I got Stinky Pete.
You're not going to bring that over to Uncle Pete, are you?
Yeah. Oh, you're staying on it. Well, this sounds good, Dad.
Well, it does?
Oh.
What, is it about baseball?
No, Dad, it's about...
Okay, remember, honey, pile it so you can see it and play with it later.
I'm piling all mine up. So
yes, you are. Very nicely.
Look what I get!
What is it? It's yours?
It's Rachel.
Through his education in the fine points of pickpocketing.
Mommy!
Pickpocketing?
This movie's about stealing.
This can't be from stealing.
Bricks! I got bricks!
We'll have to watch it with you. We'll have to watch it with you. It sounds like it's about stealing.
It's all over the twist.
That sounds just like the dinosaur. Honey, listen. Doesn't that sound just like him?
Yeah. Oh, look.
Do you guys want to take a break and have some breakfast?
X.
I think Ray's opening a lot more presents than Emmy is.
Oh, this looks good. Whatever it is.
Why can't we open
what's
one's
open
in front?
Front of you?
Well,
I'm gonna give a reward.
Well, don't drop it, please.
some money. You've opened up quite a few.
Here, Abby, these are all yours.
I know, when you squeeze them, it looks like his eyes are bulging out.
Here, Abby, those are all
know,
yours.
I mean, you wanted it so bad, so I gave it to you.
Whoa! Alright, but after you, you looked at my list in red and you saw it?
You begged me for it. You said, oh, my God, my God, my God, my God.
Rachel, this is to the family.
Open it up.
To the family.
Are you guys cold? Are you sure you're warm enough?
Well, to the family from Mommy. How did the gerbils go out and buy me something?
They're so talented, those gerbils.
What are they? Cool.
What are they?
A game. Yahtzee. Yeah, I thought you were wrapping that for.
Well, maybe there were two. Those are the score papers we need for the game. They're hard to find.
Emily, you got Christmas cards?
Oh, Andy, you'll be busy writing out thank you cards to everyone. What, you're not going to open the box?
To Santa,
and
thank you. What?
You're going to open the box?
I did.
What's
in it?
Cards. Yeah, this is for the seat. With hands.
You're funny. No, let's open the package.
I got an imposter. I mean, don't open the package. All right, now I'm opening mine. She opened it up.
Sweetheart, you're going to... No, you can do that after.
No.
Hey,
one,
you have it.
Two,
I like that paper. Yeah, you picked it out.
What paper?
Your paper on my paper.
Clothes. I got clothes.
You told me you didn't want clothes.
Well, I got some, Rachel.
What kind?
Pink.
What are they?
Pink.
What are they?
And black. But pink.
Is that the one clothes you need?
Mm-hmm.
I think.
Okay.
I know the sizes say big, honey, but sweatpants shrink up, so.
Come here, Blackie.
I did buy you those because I forgot. You only had the Esmeralda ones, right?
Yeah.
Emmy and I went shopping and we decided you needed some sweatpants.
Congratulations to the Rachel Connors.
Do you need help doing this? Because the tags come out backwards. You want the tie books to be on the outside.
I know what I'm doing.
All right. Don't forget the red thingy in the middle.
Oh! Ollie, say to Emily!
Well, it's because you've opened 100 presents and Emmy hasn't opened them.
Because Emmy's
yet.
Farting around. It's not
well,
Ray's
Emily's
fault.
Allowed to fart around. It's Christmas morning. It's not a race. Oh, Barbie! Oh, this boo!
Ray, take your time.
Hey.
Why can't you set those up nice?
No.
Oh, there's two.
Yes.
I did.
Ray. Come on, give me a break, man.
Santa! Gave us candy canes!
What kind?
Oh, different kinds. Banana.
Careful my tree.
Peppermint.
Careful my tree.
Mm-hmm.
More banana and more peppermint.
Banana and peppermint.
And some you go, Ruby.
Ray, you can my tree.
Who's your Ruby to you?
This is Groovy. He gave us a whole bunch
of Groovy, baby.
Come on, Emmy.
Like
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 presents are for you.
Come on,
oh,
get on the couch.
He sounds a little more like Groovy Burger.
Two.
I think that's a grown-up movie. I don't think I'm using that one.
Oh, I do it. Oh, what is it? To Rachel.
No, I put the wrong tag on that one. That one's to Emily.
Who's it from?
To Rachel from Emily. Dad.
Huh? Well, it says, actually,
it says to Emily.
Uh-oh.
A dad.
Yeah.
A dad.
Yeah, it says
A.
Yeah.
Did
that. Cool.
Emily knows what it is. She just forgot.
Whatever you want.
Emily, open something, you silly.
Am I supposed to open this?
No. I have no idea. Mommy, I think mommy got equal presents for you and
I'm just gonna go fetch.
You've been opening them up like on your own pace here.
I can't. Go do it now.
If you want.
Okay.
Right. Well, how did it get light, Emmy?
Oh, yeah, I put it over there.
And then what did you do before Mommy got home?
I decorated the pot.
Oh, Em. Oh, honey, thank you. I buy poinsettias for other people at Christmas, but I never get one. Thank you so much. Oh, it's beautiful.
Emmy, I need to get over here and start wrapping or unwrapping or whatever you got to do.
Oh, Emmy, I love it.
Because we got to clear all your ribbons out of the way before I get all mine.
Oh, Emmy, thank you so much.
What?
It's so nice to have my own. Let me see if I can put it right in the middle of the table.
Rachel
can be trusted?
To Rachel! Hey, Emmy, look! Okay.
So, Emmy gets that poinsettia from the school.
You mean you've had it for that many weeks? And, Emmy, and it's
about
so
healthy.
About
3 days after getting it, she goes, why did I get this? This is so much work I gotta do. I gotta water it. I gotta take it out.
Oh, Emmy, thank
this
you so
sign.
Much.
This is the sign.
Oh, really?
E plus R.
Thank you, Emmy.
Emmy, start opening. Ooh, R. Emily, open it right here. All these are yours.
And Rachel's having a nervous breakdown.
My darling work.
Here's Rachel, this is from you?
Well, Daddy didn't get a chance to tell her about it, but don't
books.
Worry. Daddy and her worked hard
books.
On her thought.
Books.
Books!
Rachel!
I got a beanie case!
What's Nancy Drew?
What's it say?
Oh, I got
Nancy Drew.
The clue of the tapping heels.
Sounds spooky. Maybe they're too
Mommy.
Spooky for you.
Mystery of the brass bound trunk.
All right, now I can open
Mysteries.
This. Mystery of the moss covered mansion.
Nancy Drew.
I have got to open this
beanie
case.
Texas.
There's a beanie in it.
Books.
You got that too, like me. Mama said she never would give this to me, and she did!
Well, I decided if Emmy could have a bear, you could have a bear.
I got two bears.
I know about that one. I would have got you something from no
Just
bears.
Just so you guys know, my vote was no.
What's this? I never know what these things do.
Now, do you recognize the chain? Have you seen that chain before?
No.
You never saw a chain like that before on anything?
My necklace?
What you do is you attach, you know your fan in your room? How it's got brass thingies on the end of it?
Uh-huh.
You can attach this onto your fan, and now you have a little birdhouse.
Oh!
Hanging down from your light.
Oh, I have a lot of those.
Well, that'll start the jungle room.
That's cool.
Emily, it's piling up on you, Emmy.
Easy, Ray. Just sit for a minute and let's see what Emily got. Ray, pile your stuff over in your pile, Ray. You're not making a pile. You're messing up my table. Here, have a cinnamon biscuit if you want to take a break. The frosted, they're yummy.
Slippers.
Oh, what a surprise!
Emmy, those are mine!
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
You bought me some! Oh, cinnamon biscuits!
There's a plate. Just take one of them, please.
Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome, darling.
I need that.
Whose tag protectors are those? Emmy's or Rachel's?
Where?
What? Up on
those
the table.
Is, Yeah, because mine are.
It's sticky, babe. Yucky, yucky, gooey.
Yucky, gooey.
Emily open some of these presents here.
And
hold your plate.
I missed again.
Mom, she keeps throwing them on
okay,
the floor.
Okay, she'll have to get up and waggle her butt over there.
There you go, darling. Are you comfortable?
Mm-hmm. Is it too cold?
And you!
Stop spreading your plate. It's going to go on the floor.
We need another bag.
Run right up and get one, honey. You know where we keep them.
Oh my goodness.
Something's in a box and it's really big.
Who's it for?
Me. Obviously. Hey, I remember this box and it comes from the cabinet.
Uh-oh. I probably taped it.
You did.
Easy.
Well, you can just rip the box.
Those will be nice and snuggly.
Yep.
Snuggly.
Her clothes.
Clothes Mom got me at the store with me.
Yeah.
You don't need no more clothes.
Emily could use some clothes.
She don't need no clothes.
She grows and grows and grows.
Really
she always needs new clothes.
That's all you're getting. Your sister's got a passion here.
I grow. I never ever stop.
Oh, yes, you will. Pretty soon your head will hit the ceiling and your body will go, whoa, that's enough. Emmy, Em, look at mama. You're beautiful.
No way, it's one of these. Right, you know those things on television that you can bring anywhere?
Things on television?
No, you can bring this on in the bus. They wipe off.
What are you talking about?
Show them! That thingy! Say camera!
What do you color on something with
Marvin's
the
Magic Drawing Board! Marvin's Magic Drawing Board! See?
You use those markers?
Marvin's
Magic.
No, they're not markers, they're chalk! Sort of, it's like kind of like pastel. It wipes off too!
And it makes special designs with the chalk if you can leave it.
But where's that thing?
And all you gotta do is just go boing, boing, and just like. Like two dots, it'll put the eyes like right on it, sort of.
Really?
Yes. And you can do a bow by like, yeah, just like make a bow by sliding down and go.
Never
heard of it. It's on TV. You gotta watch commercials.
You guys will have to show me how it works.
Like, look in the back, Dad.
Use the multi-point drawing tool.
Is that tools?
Yeah, that's the thing. That.
Pens are not
all right.
For use on the magic drawing board.
Thinking big.
Wait a minute. You can't draw on it with the pens?
That's what it says.
Well, what do they put the pens in for if you can't draw them?
It says don't draw with these pens on the board.
Glow in the dark poster? That must be this. Right, there's a poster on the back and it glows in the dark.
Hey, that looks like Disney.
It is.
Now, remember when we were in Disney World and there was that playground? And that big giant blades of grass?
Uh-huh.
Do you remember?
Mm-hmm. I always remember everything.
I missed
what'd you get?
World. A Bug's Life book.
Oh, cool. Ray got one. Oh, wait a minute. That's Ray's.
No, Daddy.
Mine's over there.
You better wait a second now, Emma. And I think you're...
Hey, that looks good. I think it's right.
At least
right.
Pull it up.
Ray, why don't you have a bun?
And have a bun.
Let me open some.
Yeah.
What about you guys?
Hey, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
So give one to Daddy. Can you find one for him, honey?
Wait a second. I have to give you something else.
Oh, my.
Wait a bill.
Rachel, where's she going?
Mm-hmm.
Take your time. You want to go upstairs and get something to drink? Well, chew, relax. You're ready to jump right out of your skin, woman. Would you like more coffee, honey? I'm gonna go up and get another cup, I think.
I'm still not gonna
have
a cup.
Oh. Would you like me to warm up the one for you?
To Rachel.
Huh?
like your sister.
She Rachel love okay, mom
wait.
And dad.
Wait.
Pico.
Oh, cool.
And then you can put a picture in the middle.
Got it.
Wow. Oh, it's a frame.
Yeah.
Cool. You made that last night?
Yeah.
And hey, that's really neat. Wow, I got that cool house in the frame.
What is this thing?
It's funny.
Charger!
I didn't think I was going to give you one that I did for one, did you?
No. I didn't think that then.
I didn't want this to get broken. You think Rachel's going to destroy it?
I taped it a lot, but probably doesn't look so good.
I think it looks fabulous. I love the colors. Purple and pink.
That's right.
Is it right? Well, like next to that, it looks a little pink.
Yeah.
On the cold concrete.
Now, would you say his eyes pop out?
And make it like a Christmas
oh,
picnic.
Oh, cool! What is yours doing?
Put on the blanket, right? Put your body on the blanket so you're not on the cold floor.
Mine doesn't do anything.
Spread it out so you can sit on it.
Well, maybe yours isn't supposed to just do
anything. Oh! And he gives something to Lori. We didn't hit anything. No, we didn't hit anything that said to Dad or to Lori or to Mike.
There you go. That's from you guys.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Ray, what about these
easy,
things
easy.
That we made for Emily?
I know.
That's
easy.
Fine. Don't give him the wine.
Wait, Ray. Yes,
wow, look at the ribbon on that. Woo!
I did it.
Look, honey.
Look, I got my sneakers.
New shoes.
Open it up.
Uh-oh. Look out. Below. Give the baseball a boy.
No. Okay. Betty, look. Sippers.
Sippers. You guys got me a pair of slippers so I could be like you guys.
Do you hate them?
Oh, these are wonderful slippers.
And I like the insides. Mine is a little... Hey, Cameron, look, Daddy got new slippers. Isn't that neat?
Well, we picked bottoms, you can get the paper in it.
I have to take really small steps. They're like...
Do they fit?
Popping slippers.
Rachel was so cooperative when we picked those out, wasn't she, Ray? I mean,
she kept saying, no, get these.
Rachel was in the shoe department like this.
My shopping! I want to go home! Mom, I hate shopping! I hate shopping! Mom, I want to go home!
Do you remember Ray in the shoe department?
Daddy, open it up after like did you read the card?
No, yeah.
Read the card then!
Merry Christmas, I love you.
Anything else from Sam?
Not
from
Sam. Oh, here's
another present.
Am I supposed to open this?
Okay, Dad, just open it for heaven's sake.
Is there
sake.
Something inside this tube? Is that the deal?
I have never seen such a more curly ribbon in my life.
I saved it for my last birthday.
Am I supposed to pull out what's in here?
Yes,
yeah.
Daddy, or else it'll just fall out.
It's not gonna fall out. It's packed pretty good.
There's only two tissues in there.
Somebody go to the workbench. Daddy needs some tools.
He goes, those are not dirty tissues, you know.
head.
I never saw such a thing.
Oh my god, where'd you get this from?
A school store.
Are you kidding me?
It looks like a cigar.
That is so cool.
That's what my friend said. That's a cigar.
I don't
like that. It's a pen!
Oh, my dad liked that.
Angel.
I was thinking if you don't use it, you can just put it on display.
Oh, you twist it and the pen comes out. Cool, that is cool.
Yeah, and Patrick has one of those, it's a pencil, and when you twist the little outside, pen comes out and it goes, you like Broncos, right?
Yeah, Broncos are cool.
They had Buccaneers, I mean, I thought you liked
Buccaneers.
The
Broncos. Broncos are cool.
John Elway used to be their quarterback.
You know what, guess who won the Super Bowl last year?
Broncos?
Yeah.
Exactly.
I
didn't
know that. Right, yours doesn't even have a card, it just says tape on it.
It's just too dead.
I know.
It says love right
I couldn't
it
find
says,
the label.
It says,
we need some lotion.
Sing it right. It says for sing it right.
She's nice, thank you. She's my baby.
No, well, nah.
She's my baby. Which we do for tape?
Ride the Jesus tissue. Oh wow, check
Hell
it out.
Oh, right.
It says dad.
And it comes in a little case too.
Oh my god, it says world's greatest dad. This one's not for me, is it, right? It says number one dad, world's greatest dad.
Who's your special dad?
Best dad ever.
Oh my, it keeps changing. It says,
dad.
Super Dad, Terrific Dad, right? Then you click it. It says, World's Greatest Dad, Number One Dad. It says, Very Special Dad, Best Dad Ever. Well, thank you very much, girls. This is very,
very nice.
We were
really
nice.
Scared because we thought...
You thought you got exactly the same one?
Yeah, then we're going, oh my god!
That would have been all right. This is too special pins.
Well, Daddy's job is
cool.
In these places. I think he could use all
Thank
the
you.
Extra pins.
Daddy, there's
you know
still
what?
More.
Yeah, I don't want to get you a pencil because I never saw you writing pencil before.
I don't usually use pencils. I have, at work, I have Superman mouse pad. You know who gave me that? Super Dad mouse pad.
Us.
And I have number one dad with a photo in it. It's got Emily's picture in it. I got all this crazy stuff. People say, you think you're such a good dad.
I didn't
rap
that right.
You rap better than mom. How come I'm getting all this stuff all of a sudden? How come the light is on me all of a sudden? Oh my, this is kind of day. It's like a watch battery.
I need one for my Christmas.
Cool, Giants teacher. Ooh, go me. Go me.
Since you're always calling me a giant.
Do you have one of those things, like one of those things, like in all those stretchy things?
Keys?
Okay.
Keys.
Well, Daddy does have a lot of keys.
Yeah.
A lot of keys. Tons and tons and tons of keys.
See Dad from Stickerette. Oh no, Ray, you got the single in it, and you got...
No,
Daddy.
Check it in.
It's the Giants,
and
the Jets.
J-E-T-S.
You always call me a Giant, so I got the Giants, and you got the Jets, because
you
think
she's going to
knock the Jets, okay?
Cool. J-E-T-S, right? Oh,
right. Dad, your football pad is trying to poke you.
Pokemon.
You girls sure know what boys
yes.
like.
Okay.
Hey, is that a weapon?
Hey, is this
sort of what?
Look, a penguin. I got a penguin.
Hey, get it off.
I gotta get out.
I already got too much stuff.
Yeah.
Stuff
no.
this
I
one.
Got a
Why
penguin
you worry it?
Keychain.
Hold on, why are these things attacking me? Thanks, girls, for those pins.
You're welcome.
You did a good job.
Emmy, you put on your cinnamon one. Oh, you got, honey, I don't have a scissor down here, do I? Right? We got, no, it needs a scissor.
No, don't use your teeth.
You can check in the drawer by the computer. I don't know if they're there.
Put your stinky feet back on.
No, don't jump up. What?
No,
you
can't
walk around.
Things will fall and break. And...
come on, you can fit.
Oh, well.
Rachel, just walk by Emily. You can walk around her.
What is thinking, Rachel?
What is it?
Carry those. No, it's by the computer.
It's a Mr. Potato Head.
Gently, carefully. Don't be jumping. Here, leave him with Daddy and bring your slippers to Daddy. Hold it.
Great, I've already got a pair of brown scissors.
Thank you, Dad.
You're welcome. Is that the kind of stuff you like?
Yeah.
She told me last night.
Oh, yeah. The
candy that goes in it. I was trying to figure out what he looks like. You can't see him in there.
Wow. He's really small.
Sheesh. Oh, wait. It could be Mrs. Potato Head, too?
Yeah.
No, it can't.
I didn't know that then.
I always knew that because it said it.
Are they nice and squishy? Oh, they just fit, don't they? Oh no, they got room in them in the back. Well, they look a lot better
Where's
than the old ones.
Where's a pointy spot on Mr. Potato Head?
You should give Daddy his. Wait a minute, maybe you want two more.
I know, Mommy.
She's gonna do a comparison.
See the difference? It's a tire. This one's alright. This one has a bow. This one doesn't. This one's beat up. This one isn't. This
that
one
used
has
to be
bottom. This one
isn't. I mean, she's all done using those other slippers. You can have them back now.
There you go, Dolly. Easy.
He's short.
But those little pieces.
Yeah. Don't worry,
they
after a couple days they'll fit you for them. You gotta get your teeth used to flattening them down. You gotta pull them up on the toe part. No, look. Look at me. Pull this part up. So your foot goes to the back of it better. No. Pull on your toe so your foot goes back.
Ow!
No, not kick it off. I don't remember anything I said with kick it off. Now pull on the toe. No, not with the bow. Right. Pull forward. There. That better?
Uh-huh. Ow.
What's hurting you?
Okay.
It just takes a while for slippers to find your foot to make.
Mom!
What's her voice?
Voice.
Oh, it's nice to have a big head right now.
What does it do, Emmy?
The candy comes out of the box.
Oh, how cute!
How do you put the candy in?
I don't know. In behind you, maybe?
It's probably directions.
Ew! Oh. Behind me!
So does he walk?
Yeah.
Get out of there! Ah! That's cute!
I got $2.
I don't know how the candy goes in. It must have directions.
Maybe you just stuff it.
Got it.
It must have directions. Make sure Rachel doesn't throw them away.
Leave it in a bag, right?
Mom, I found it.
Thank God for reading.
I didn't read a lot because
I'm that's close to reading. Mommy does that every day at the newspaper.
Pull your toe, not your heel, and it will go back. But first,
not a lot.
Oh, wow.
It'll go back. A little big?
Yeah. could show you together what you know how to do.
Nah, you could have just got one and shared. Don't use the pen.
Maybe you got two toys in one.
It says
look, it
bonus.
Says you draw with the pens.
No, not with the pens. The
pens
why
so don't
bonus.
You
it's
open
a
what I get?
Special bonus.
Rachel,
free with this purchase.
Open what I got you.
So it's two toys.
Oh.
One is the board with this with the.
The teeth in.
Look, see this. It says the multi-point drawing tool. I saw Daddy was reading Emmy. And then this is just a bonus prize. This is for me?
Do you know where it's from?
It says my nose.
Who's it to?
Hama, Hama. Hama, Hama.
Oh, gosh, do you know my red flower umbrella is gone forever? I cannot find it. Daddy gave me this for safety, so when it's dark and I'm walking to my car, I can have my flashlight.
What's going to switch on?
Oh, another Rachel.
I'm your sister.
Mommy, Emmy got me something.
Don't be careful with that.
And Emmy gave me two clues on Mr. Mime. And it's a Pokemon. Ooh. I know. I knew it.
How do you know?
Because you gave me a Pokemon clue.
What is it?
Mr. Mime.
No, it ain't. You didn't open it all the way yet.
Remember about expectations.
It's a trick clue, right? I give you the trick clues.
Remember about expectations.
Hey, where's the other one? Oh, it fell off.
Oh, fix it.
Easy, easy, easy.
Nice one, right?
Ray, you gotta take it easy. This is something amazing.
What is it?
It's a dream catcher.
A god's eye, I thought.
Well, she can call it a dream catcher.
It's a green.
Hey, Rachel.
It hangs up in your room. Isn't it beautiful?
Emily.
And it tickles your sister.
Rachel, Emily made that with
she
yarn and sticks.
She weaved it herself.
That's too bad, huh? Maybe she'll be making those Afghans soon.
Okay, no, don't leave it on the blanket. Wow, I'm glad the camera's running for that. You don't see that too much. I thought you were going to liquor him. Thank you, Uncle. This is for me?
Who's that from?
Us. Aww.
Christmas magic in my
cool.
Own way.
Yeah. Do you know how hard Daddy worked to do that?
Thank you, Daddy.
You're welcome, man.
To the Connors family from Mama! To the Connors family from Mama again! More clothes! Isn't that neat?
Read it.
Home rules.
Read it.
Who's that from? To who?
If you sleep in it, make it up, huh?
No problem.
If you wear it, hang it up. If you drop it, pick it up. If you step on it, wipe it off. If you open it, close it. If you empty it, fill it up. If you... If it rings... If it holds...
If it what?
How beat it.
Emmy, are you listening? This is important.
Guys, stop it.
Ray, I think I'm going to throw up too.
Yuck.
I'm giving you a yuck.
Is it the New Year's Eve yet?
No, not yet.
How?
Now, that is for all of you.
An old present. A little fart sitting out of homeroom.
Rachel, honey, come on. There fix
you
your stuff.
Mom,
my beautiful voice.
What is it, Dad? Mom, it says fragile, handle with care.
Salt glaze pieces, each form shaped by hand, body burned
stone. These
are
for us.
The glaze
this
fused on at white heat make this ware unequaled in the field of ceramics. Very nice. This is for my kitchen. Thank you.
Wow, this is heavy.
No, wait a minute, Ray. Are you? That's probably. The, is that the last present for you?
No. These are for my moon bricks. These are for us,
wearables.
And it says to Emily and Rachel of Mom and Dad.
Oh, right, and look! Says, Rachel and Bea is going to get married!
You're kidding. Rachel, what are you screaming about?
Oh, my God.
What is it?
Skates.
No.
Yeah.
Ray, you put it down before it smashes your head.
Isn't that neat?
Oh man.
Ugh.
I thought you were gonna talk to Santa about this. She's
break her neck.
Rachel the piggy piggy.
Rachel. Honey, you're gonna get hurt with the box. What
speed bearings thingies, whatever.
Watch out for my breakable stuff.
Mom, you
The safe, easy to
But it, it would never be real.
Grow in water.
I don't know. What does it say?
They grow.
All right, I mean, this is for both of us, and it's really late. This might be a bee kit, because look.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh, I see a big warning on there. Looks like we're going to do a lot of reading.
Warning, this set contains chemicals and a part of, I don't know.
Chemicals and apparatus, Emily.
Right, look.
Same morning.
That's for you. This is for me.
Whoa, oh my gosh, girls.
Is this great?
This is just unbelievable. Whoa, oh.
What is that? Who got that?
Picture?
Tell the Mimi.
Me?
Yes? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What is that? What do you get from Dad, right? Red? Right?
You know what this is. Why was I walking all around my kitchen going, ooh, 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 ooh?
That's, now I did actually order those for her.
He did get these for me.
This is for us,
and girls, tell Dad, you saw me try them on. What did I say?
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Wait, was it as good as when you put on your slippers?
It's from your darling Lori.
Oh, now you know what this means, don't you?
It doesn't say darling. It just says
I
Lori.
Have to start walking.
Hey guys!
Those are running shoes.
Only from if you're chasing.
Are those gymnastic shoes?
Look, Mike, what are you doing? Okay, just take it easy.
Rachel, why don't you look what I'm doing? Because.
Easy, easy, easy. Okay, hold it. Watch this. Okay, give me the scissors.
Where's it from?
What is this? You're opening.
It's for us. It's from Mom and Dad.
Ew. This is ours. Easy, easy. This is for you two. I'm trusting you to be big girls. This is very
careful,
important.
Careful. It must come out a special way.
Very important to take care of.
Something fell out already.
Dad, could you relax?
Ray. Rachel, I'm serious.
What is it?
This is something very important. It's from the United States for you two. For the rest of your lives to have.
Cool.
What are they?
Quarters.
It's a very special collection for you guys that Mommy and Daddy ordered for you to have for the rest of your lives. You have
we
to work on
it. Got it. Emmy, could you give the rest of your cards? Maybe we can put them in too.
Easy, Ray. Easy.
You
have to take especially good care of this. You can't let it get bent or hurt.
Who takes care of it first?
Well, you both can take care of it and enjoy it. I think that there. I saw some. The stickers are important. Don't lose those. Did you know these quarters were made easy, right? Easy. Okay, it's always going to fall through, honey. That's a sleeve. Why don't you let Emmy put it in? Gentle.
Listen carefully to me. There's two places in the United States that they make the quarters. Philadelphia and Denver, Colorado.
Denver Broncos.
And your quarters will have a P or a D on them. So far, all of that set are Philadelphia Knicks. And you have stickers that you can make your collection be a Philadelphia collection or a Denver collection. Philadelphia is in Pennsylvania, which is near where we live. So all the quarters you're probably going to be able to collect are going to be Philadelphia Mint quarters, because all the quarters made in Denver, Colorado are probably out by California and out in those places.
But what's Manitoba?
Ow! Manitoba is a province in Canada. That's a Canadian coin, honey. That's not a United States coin.
Oh! And it's for you.
So please take, this is for me. If you put every single quarter in there and take extra good care of that, that'll be worth something to your family someday.
Mommy, if this is the present I think it is from me to Emily, I think she's
wouldn't it be have a Merry Christmas?
Is this something you got at the school store?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, it is.
Hey, what's Daddy opening?
What is it?
Glitter.
You open up the smiley and you go and put it on her face. And Amanda had this, and she always had the wedding. She had to go get the wedding first. And you put it on her
you
face.
Can wear sparkles?
Yeah, you can wear sparkles on your face.
Rachel, look what that is.
That's just what we were looking for.
Daddy's got mitts, but he doesn't have jets. Do you have
I
a Giants
open
tournament
a
too?
No.
I mean, it's the only way I
could make it. Emily, I think you picked good. I saw a nice smile.
I know. Now this one.
The E.T. racket.
This one wasn't in on.
It's for my beautiful life.
Well, it wasn't mean, so.
I know.
But you don't like the God's eyes for this, do
you? You just gotta say my beautiful wife and she knows who she is.
Woo, I get to keep
keep what?
Your flower tin.
Oh, yeah.
Rachel, do you have to go to the bathroom?
No.
Oh.
Have you gone yet since you woke up?
Yeah. Ask Emmy.
Is it watching you?
No. Oh, for me! And Emmy accidentally asked me if my card could be a blue card. Because she loved it.
Now I can wear these to all the Christmas parties this weekend. Mm-hmm. Rachel, you sure do have a bed.
It's set up and inside it.
Can we all go back to bed?
It's just really light. It's like a light. It's so light.
You should bring that to Pop Uncle Pete.
Rachel, Emily, you know what's good about Rachel's? She doesn't have to go chasing it all around the house. It's always right there.
Do you still hate it?
No.
You know how sad your sister was that night you said that at the table?
Yeah.
She almost cried. No! Do not pop your sister in the face. Well, Emily, honey, in my opinion, one with a string is the perfect gift for your sister.
Thank you! Oh, it's not stupid. I think Jenna had a different one.
I don't think it had a string.
to get into a boing.
I was scared because if that one was broken, that'd be...
His face.
Yeah, because remember I said Amanda? Said Amanda broke it?
Hey, what's that?
You guys know what this is?
Yeah!
You aren't going to believe it.
Ebony?
Better.
The end?
Better.
Grandma will think it's just a thingy. And then she gave it on the dust.
Don't poke your grandma.
And then oh, it
you
out.
Got this for Woo! Dad?
Yeah, I did. Oh. Oh man.
Put it together?
No, I thought it was gonna be this boy.
Uh-oh.
Let me see.
What is it?
It's a ship.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Right, look what I got.
What is it? It's a movie case
thank
thing.
You.
Yeah,
it's
from
it ain't a movie case, right?
Yeah, it's
that
little camera.
No,
thingy.
It's no camera thingy.
It's
that the camera thingy.
Nope, it's Daddy's
new briefcase.
The last present goes to
yeah! It's not so heavy.
Look right.
Oh, that's
right.
Big!
I see it, I see it.
New briefcase, right? Check
it
out.
Whoa! Hey, Ray. No, we're just
doing it again. That went really good.
You did it.
Yeah, it makes the sound.
It's
starting.
You poke your eyeballs out.
Then shoot.
You're gonna poke somebody's eye out with that.
Oh, man.
Later on, Emily read the directions for me.
No, I mean, look, that thingy says Madeline. Madeline. No, I mean, there's two more presents under here.
Those are Mom's.
No, they're mine, honey. From work.
Nope, there's wine, too.
Mm-hmm. What
are these?
Yeah, don't dump it all on the floor, please.
Can I eat it?
No, for breakfast.
Okay, I'll give up.
Those stinking gerbils.
But mommy, can't sleep
by Christmas Eve.
No pigs.
Mommy got me jammies. Jammies and slippers. Oh, mommy got me
jammies.
But they're nice, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
Rachel, let's go introduce our new beanie baby.
But
I already have
But don't breakfast. Be mad. I got large because I just want them to be comfortable. They're 100%
I'm going to go for every single time to touch your eyes. Yeah, I'm off.
And they're
balls.
So you can just sit
yeah, baby. It's my thing.
Well, not so good. So
hey, what is this? Mommy Blackie likes this.
Rachel, what is this? You're welcome, my dolly.
Oh, yeah, that's for you.
Oh, yeah.
And that's,
oh, yeah.
That's the thing.
I never had any breakfast.
That's the thing I was telling you about.
I want one.
Why? Because it's cold? You just put it in the microwave for like 20 seconds. It'll be warm as toast.
So it ain't that.
No, it just got mushed in the pan.
I took two bites. I bit everyone.
It's not eaten. It just got mushed in the pan.
Everyone I took and bit.
Look at this gorgeous. I like this one.
Hey, Ray. Mommy got that on wrapping.
It's all right. I can get it.
I like the ribbon.
I do too.
I never thought I'd get Blackie.
What'd I do?
You're always making a mess, so.
Ooh.
Well, the chocolate is the oldest still. 93.
Take this from you?
Yeah.
Where'd you get bones from?
Always
always
get my birthday.
Yeah, I do. I got
Ray.
Another
one from him,
too. Stilts.
Oh,
I stretch.
Ray!
Last one, too.
Oh, Rachel, it's so pretty.
A kindergarten kid had it, but Rachel beat him up for it.
Oh, look.
You always get sass on your gym dresses, too.
But
it's not washable.
Oh, Rachel, it's so pretty. It's gorgeous. I love it.
You girls sure know what mommy and daddy's.
Rachel thought it was a tablecloth. Yeah, but it was they didn't have it in a package or nothing. We just laying on the table. I'm like, I thought it was a tablecloth. She said, "Hey, what's this for your mom?" I said, "Nope." It was on the it was on their table. I'm like, we can't take the tablecloth. But she said, "No, it's an apron." I said, "Oh."
I love it, Ray.
Really, I thought it was a tablecloth.
Oh, man. Look at my plant and my frame. I got wonderful presents.
And you wrapped your own.
Oh, Daddy wrapped them.
Yeah, you wrapped your own. That's the sad part.
Oh, will you stop?
The bad part is cinnamon and sparkles. Yeah, that scares me.
Ray, if that goes in the frosting, you're in big trouble.
It won't. Frosting! Frosting!
Wow, this is... Whew.
It's a snow cone shooter.
Ray.
And... Howie!
Michael, did you... Oh my gosh.
They're boys, I think, though.
What do you mean, they're boys?
Well, boys were, right?
I don't see anything on it that says boys.
Sorry.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. She can't have these. She's way too small for you. Cool. What are we stepping on and breaking?
They'll fit me. I betcha.
Why? What size are they?
I told them 3.5 because I can't rollerblade in the snow. It's going to be next year, so.
It says size is 4 to 6. What does that mean?
4 to 6. It could be 4 or 6.
It can't be both.
Well, could
how
fit
could it
something.
Be more than one size?
Maybe one's one size and one's another.
Michael, it says easy. Look.
What?
What'd you bring?
Nothing.
Rachel.
Sure didn't sound like nothing to me.
No tools needed.
Oh, tools?
Hey, what'd you bring?
I got tools.
Easy.
What, you need to be fixed already?
Easy.
Adjust. You can adjust it. I'm telling you, these are like...
Holes.
Wow!
Look, what's that for?
Can carry it?
To put them in!
What's
what smells? Knee pads! Elbow pads!
Boy, we're gonna need extra padded ones of those. Man, this looks very risky.
This is not looking good.
Do they have a big pad for your butt?
No, there's plenty of pad in there. Those are wrist pads.
You realize
wait,
you're not
allowed
to wear
that,
this without your helmet.
It says it adjusts
I think it is
to size 4, 5, 6.
The wrist pad puts a pumpkin in the hole. I saw those at the rolling.
Sometimes the kids,
yeah.
I put my, huh? Wrist.
So if you fall down
yeah,
and
like
you
that.
Like try to fall on your hands,
like
it'll
that.
Protect you. Oh, these are nice pads. Well, I'm glad, but there's no knee pads. Do we have knee pads?
Yeah, I have some, but
it
they don't fit.
It goes under there like a bridge.
No, but it has Velcro on it.
Yeah, but it goes under there and then it Velcros.
I'm sure that's just to stop it.
I think this is to protect you. No, that goes on the bottom of your wrist, I think, right? You got it on upside down, Dolly.
I do. Very interesting.
Look at Mommy.
You got it on the wrong hand.
Look at Mommy. This protects your wrist, so if you fall, it's not going to hurt your hand. You fall on that. You got it backwards. This is the right one.
Oops. Foot studs. Here are the foot studs. Dabba 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 doo. That's me.
Take that one.
Hey,
off.
And where's my Groovy? Groovy!
Hello, Groovy.
Oh, Daddy, I can't find Groovy.
See,
I'm
when you
groovy.
Fall on that, and that
oh,
protects
groovy.
Your hand.
I Groovy.
Get it?
Mom, did you ever notice that
is that?
Marisa has those too.
That's really good. So when you fall, you're going to hit that. You won't hit your hand. That's going to protect you.
Let's see.
Not on my wall. That's on my glass shelf.
Ray, why don't you... Ray, you see, this is why Mommy asked you over and over again to stack your stuff. You can't walk.
Like mine?
Okay, now, well, this year we're going to start something new.
Uh-oh.
What is it?
Okay, all the presents you got, pick out the one that you like the most, and that's the one you can keep. All the rest go to the poor children.
Can I have two?
No, only one.
Can I have three?
I'm sorry, only one.
Three.
You don't even
this,
you can't even
this,
pick the one you want to keep. What, and what?
This, and this.
Sorry. Forget it. You can't decide. They all go back. That's for me. Okay, poor people are going to get some good stuff today.
Oh, you need to like them? I'm sure the poor people got a lot of stuff for Christmas too.
I'm going to give Groovy.
What's that? What is that?
What?
What's on his ear?
Let me see. A tick?
There's a plastic kitty on there. Oh, no, that's the box.
It's a tick?
Daddy, stop hitting
Groovy's
tick. Head.
Oh, boy, he's going to tick.
Jimmy, what was the most popular gift Rachel received this year?
Watch your hands, everybody! Rachel, remember stripes?
Rachel, did you try to shoot that when it was in the store? At the store school?
No, my helper did.
And
she said. And she didn't, I don't think she broke it, but I think she put my dash in. And she tried to snap it off again, and she didn't put it on tight. She said, oh well, I broke it. She put it down. I thought she really broke it. I think she really liked it.
But it was in a package.
I know it was in a package. She found the button, she went to and it didn't go out in the package. It just kind of went up and kind of pulled it in the package.
Your helper was playing with the toys?
Yes!
What grade was
you got a bad helper. Fifth. Helpers have to be in fifth.
You better talk to student council about this.
Why?
That was too close for comfort.
Watch the plant, Ray.
I like this picture. It's gonna go nice in my kitchen. Anything?
No.
Holy mackerel, girls. Could you put that, Rachel, honey? Could you do me a favor, please? Ray, you're gonna step on my frame. Please put it back under the tree. Please.
All right, so you gotta do a little cleaning up, wrap it up, get it all up.
Wrap it up! We just had
Christmas. Gonna fall on that everything in a minute. Yeah.
Luckily, I've got this.
Do you like that?
Yeah.
That's for you and Rachel, but both of you have to work on that collection.
Okay. But what if we don't get one?
Well, you've got everything that's out so far.
And, hey!
Hey, Emmy.
The back has lots of stuff
look,
on it.
This is when this is when the states became states. They used to all be separate. Right?
Under New York.
Under the 1788.
Looks like Massachusetts might be coming out next. And Aunt Darlene lives in Massachusetts, so she'll be able to get
look at this
those.
One. When did Hawaii come, Emmy?
1959.
It
wasn't
long ago,
so
was
long
it?
Ago, was it? Mommy was born in 1963.
Did you know that New Mexico and Arizona came on late too, in 1912?
I want to see the quarters again!
Dad,
don't lose that sticker. That's the mint sticker. I just need to figure out where it goes. I hoped you and Rachel could enjoy collecting this. It's something special the two of you will have when you're grown.
Yeah.
Bye bye! You're out of here, Frosty.
When you get old enough to bring things to school, you'll be able to bring them to school and show your class.
I'm a kite. I'm flying in for this.
Which is a nut. She's really Emmy, good job.
I'm going to go introduce my new bean baby.
How about you, Ray? Did you have a good clothes boxes, honey, so you can walk by. Could you do that for Mommy, please?
Okay.
Stack them inside each other if they fit or whatever you want to do.
Coined the basement counterfeiting embezzlement by Mint employees was punishable by death.
The Georgia Peach one that was printed upside down, like there's been certain quarters printed in error. Honest mistakes were punishable by death.
Mom, there's only five. We need a lot more than five.
Hold the box up. In the corner. Look at the top left corner. Where do you think we put the mint thing on the outside? Grandma, great grandma, frankly, really, what possession got this for her for Christmas? That was 20.
On February 6, 1920, a Denver mint worker was caught smuggling a single gold coin out of the mint in his pocket, but the mint was missing much more gold than that. After most investigations and searches of the property, $80,000 in gold was discovered secreted behind. Behind bricks in his house and buried in his backyard. Although his thievery had been detected by the coin in his pocket, it turned out the vast majority of his stash had been smuggled out of the mint in his wooden leg. He was meant to be employed to fix a monitoring virus with employees and visitors in the past, so they have to careful background security checks, taking the closing of the guard, such as in the future.
I can't believe this doesn't even light up.
According to mint folklore, in the early part of the century, a Philadelphia mint worker occasionally stuffed small gold coins down the throat of a dead rat. Then tossed the dead rat out the window under the sidewalk below. Since nobody would touch a dead rat, he could easily pick up the mint after a shift. However, one day, greed was his downfall. He loaded too many coins into a carcass, and it ruptured upon impact.
Oh,
the mystery of the exposed coins lured the mint. The worker was caught red-handed. And some speculate this is the reason that the current Philadelphia mint has no windows that open.
Amazing.
I've seen a Philadelphia mint.
That's something they'll, I mean, at the rate they're going to release them, it's going to take years and years.
Congress authorized a 50 state quarters 1987. A circular commander of coin program that changes the reverse of the quarter 5 times a year for 10 years and celebrates each state in the border in which it intervened. Lieutenant Burns educated our disease about its national heritage, the knowledge about the individual states.
So for 10 years, that means 8 now. So once she's 18, she could have this.
So. Delaware, Pennsylvania, Jersey, Georgia, Connecticut. What's the they have Massachusetts yet?
Just the first one. I don't think they released Massachusetts. I think that's not done shit. Cool. We have to decide where we're gonna put that sticker.
Yeah.
new apron on from Rachel. Shall I shut this off?
Yep, yeah, totally. Press the button.
I know, I'm trying to reach it.